So this next exercise is called the lumbar extension exercise. It's very simple. This is going to help regain any lost curvature you have in your lower back. So what you'll do, you'll sit in a chair, feet on the ground, your hands are gonna be on your knees, and all you're gonna do is overextend your lower back as far as you can. So push your belly button out. You'll hold it like this for 10 seconds, then relax. 10 times twice a day, it's a 10-second hold.